to the Stanley Cup Final, presented by GEICO. Tonight, it's game one of the best of seven, the St. Louis Blues and the Boston Bruins.
Heavy players against heavy players. The large captains on defense are starting. Craig Berube, the Blues coach, said, "We will be direct, and I expect they, the Bruins, will be too." And at the very start, tumbling down was Sean Corrali, and he comes back with a brush check against Oscar Sundquist, and the puck out of play, 5 years of age. Bruins roster, over half American. Blues roster, well over half are Canadian. Bet out for a shot! Playing on through Grizzlick, the Boston native, and it's sent on back now by Maroon. Settled down there and given back across by Gunnarsson, and then that one is blocked away. Here comes DeBrusk with body position around. Popped away. Oh, and then a shot would not go. Zdeno Chara, but then it's held by Shen. Shen fired one. Kicked back out again by Rask. Rebound bounced on back. Shen is shot. He scores! 1-0 in favor of the Blues on Shen's goal.
He was cold as ice in terms of scoring, but he's been a fantastic player for the St. Louis Blues. He scored in game 6, and here he gets the icebreaker in game 1 of the Stanley Cup Final. Great joust on the boards. Bergeron can't get it out. A nice job by Shen to keep it alive. Goal on goal. Chunky rebound's going to come right out front off the stick of Schwartz, and you see Braden Shen just jump on it and go high blocker.
That's a play by Jay Bouwmeester. Pastrnak stole the puck. He wrapped it around, looking for Johansson on the weak side. And Bouwmeester with a great stick-on-stick play.
Is he able to hand it across? Escaping now, Johansson around. Hit the post with a shot. Tyler shot. And that bounced off of the defense of Gunnarsson. Across now for McAvoy. Hands it on back. Grizzlick across. Seconds still to go on an active power play, and they all heard iron.
Oh, Johansson does a great job of going right through the defense of the Blues. As Bennington's going down, he elevates and just hits that far post. Can't hit it any more square than that.
What a scamper by Johansson to get through the Blues defense, up and over the glove.
Run, but anticipating that and not able to clear Sundquist on across the Pastrnak. Marchand able to play again. 1 second to go on Thomas's penalty. Back to Kruger drive! And that rocketed wide! And on through Achari, who plays it on the bounce with 3 to go. Achari tried to make a play but could not. And that does it for one. The siren goes. 8 shots apiece in the first period. And Shen's goal, the only one.
Better at in the second and third period of game one.
Fearsome down low, what, because of size? Or, well, we have a giveaway here and a feed up.
This is David Pastrnak. He thinks he's going to throw it back to Zdeno Chara. And he gives it right to Shen. And Shen gives it to Tarasenko, and Rask gets beat to that stick side again.
But he was defended away. Bruins accelerate ahead. It's brought on by Corrali. Corrali moves up with Achari. Holds. Bedwin in front. Oh, score!
Well, the fourth line of the Boston Bruins generating. Clifton looking for the blue paint, and Corrali finds Clifton, the defenseman, jumping into the play with Bortuzzo there and Binnington out. And the Bruins get a huge response from their fourth goal and getting a defenseman involved as well.
And then Backes, but off a stick and back down, and a penalty is coming up as Backes is down on all fours and takes a little extra from Edmondson, who is spun away by a linesman.
And he's going to get the initial penalty for a high stick on Backes, and he thought Backes embellished it. That's why he went back at him. Joel Edmondson, one-on-one, Backes goes to shoot it in. Oh, yeah, he cross-checks him right in the mouth.
Krug yet again, look toward Coyle, pretty well watched, try to the net now to Johansson, and then fed on back for a shot! Fought off there, sprawling a bit is sent down by Bomeister. Tried to make a play, stolen right away from him by Clifton, and rocketed back in.
Penalty on Sundquist coming. He drilled Clifton from behind.
Puck smelled it already. Good eye right in front of me. That's reckless. Chris, right there. I mean, it's just not smart.
And it's guided onto Johansson, slipped onto the back, down McAvoy. McAvoy hands it on Johansson. Tried to connect one in front of Ricochet. Around on Bergeron, goal stand and behind. And Bennington back to his feet without his goal stick. Meanwhile, they battle for it. It comes back out to center. He regains his goal stick. Not a shot on goal yet. Walk back in. McAvoy, a shot. He scores!
The puck goes off of the stick, I believe, of Alex Pietrangelo. And that's your conventional power play goal.
Knocked away from his stick from behind. Jammed on as far as Bergeron. Connects on to Marchand. Able to step by. Marchand able to move along. Twists and stops. And there was stop. Carry on by Johansson. 2-on-2. Johansson dips the shoulder. Goes around and drops. Into Achari. It'll be an ice bag night after this one's over. Dealt along by Corrali and taken there by Marchand. Wheels to the outside and shot on the frame off the pipe! And he golfs one around. That will be the final play of the period. Gone by Clifton. Gains the zone and rattles it on around. Stepping in the way was Corrali. He cancels there with Gunnarsson. Played on by Achari, and then Corrali wants to play the point. Chara flips one. There's shrugged down off of Bennington. Strathmore there. Stays in front. Corrali scores!
Your jersey is down there, or you have a t-shirt there to help absorb anything like that. Hopefully that's all it is for Chara and the Bruins.
Pareko up with it, shoveled one that's blocked away by Nordstrom. The final seconds,